Let's start with the warm up. Starting with the neck rotation. For the shoulder workout, we'll be warming up more on the shoulders and the core muscles. Arm rotation, forward movements, reverse, that's the warm up for the rotator cuff muscles. Wrist rotation, clockwise and anti-clockwise. Pec flies, shoulder rotations, forward movements, all the movements for 16 reps. Squats for 16 reps. And squats is the closed chain exercise. It works on your thighs, your glutes muscles, your back, and your core muscles. Do for 16 reps. And get into lunge position with arm movements. Repeat on the other side. Calf raises, bent knee calf raises for 16 reps. And we are done with the warm up. Let's start with the exercise 1. Welcome to day 14 home workout. That's on legs and core. Let's start with exercise 1 first variation. Squat knee up and squat ham curl. Let's start doing the squat. And a knee up. For level 1, you can do a 45 degree squat and a knee up alternatively. So, one squat, alternative knee up, and a squat, alternative hamstring curl. Repeat on both sides alternatively. for 16 repetitions. For level 2, do a 90 degree flexion squat with a high knee up. Again a 90 degree flexion squat with the hamstring curl. Do it for 16 repetitions. And the second variation, prone walkout. For prone walkout, we'll get into a push-up position, that's high plank position. For level 1, you can do it on the knees and walk out from your arms. Going forward, use your palms and coming back to the high plank position. For level 2, we'll get into a high plank position on the toes and walk out. 3 steps forward, 3 steps backward. Repeat for 16 repetitions. And exercise 2. Squat pulses and holding. We'll do a 2-inch pulses and holding. For level 1, you can take the support of the wall and do a squat pulse for 2 inches, 16 repetitions, and hold for 16 seconds. Don't forget to engage your core muscles. For level 2, we'll do without the support, squat, pulse for 16 counts and 16 seconds holding. And second variation, high plank uneven position holding. Get into high plank position. For level 1, on the knees, uneven position on the arms, that is right palm forward, left palm in line with the shoulder, hold for 16 seconds, and alternatively again left palm forward and right palm on the shoulder level, hold for 16 seconds. For level 2, do it on the toes with uneven position. Hold for 16 seconds. Go close to the floor as much as possible and repeat on both sides. For 16 seconds. And exercise 3. First variation is lunge with elbow step. We'll do a lunge with stepping the elbow. For level 1, we'll step from the palm forward, lunge, reach from your palm and extend and come back. Repeat for 16 repetitions on both sides. For level 2, we'll do lunge with elbow step, forward lunge with the elbow step, resting your entire forearm on the floor. So that we'll do a 90 degree flexion of the knee and coming back. Repeat on both sides for 16 repetitions. And the second variation is plank body movement. For that, we'll get into a plank position. For level 1, we'll just hold in the plank. For 16 seconds. And for level 2, we'll do the body movement forward and backward. Move your body forward and backward for 16 counts and then relax. Exercise 4. First variation is side lunge. For level 1, take your right foot 3 to 3.5 feet apart and do a side lunge. For level 1, you can do a 45 degree flexion. Go down using the hip hinge position. Repeat on both sides for 16 repetitions. And for level 2, same position. Do a 90 degree flexion. On both sides, 16 repetitions. And the second variation is plank knee dig. For plank knee dig, we'll get into a plank position. For level 1, plank and a knee dig. 16 repetitions on the right, 16 repetitions on the left. And for level 2, we'll do a knee dig. 16 repetitions knee dig and hold for 16 seconds for level 2. And exercise 5. First variation is forward lunge and a rear lunge. On the right leg, for level 1, try to do a 45 degree flexion, forward lunge for 45 degree, again rear lunge for 45 degree. If you have knee pain, switch to level 1, do only 45 degree flexion. You can even take the support of the wall. And for level 2, do 90 degree flexion, forward lunge and rear lunge. Repeat on both sides for 16 reps. And the second variation is side plank, trunk rotation and knee up. Side plank trunk rotation for level 1. Again 16 repetitions. For level 2, trunk rotation and a knee up. For level 2, trunk rotation once and knee up once. Alternatively, 16 repetitions. Exercise 6. First variation is squat and glutes lunge. For level 1, 45 degree flexion, squat and glutes lunge. Cross over your right leg backward and do a glutes activation lunge. One squat and one glutes lunge. And for level 2, do a 45 degree flexion and a crossover lunge. Anytime you can take the support of the wall. Repeat for 16 repetitions. And the second variation and last workout of the day, that's cat camel knee off the floor. For that we'll get into a box position. Your knees is off the floor. For level 2, for level 1 you can rest your knees and do a cat camel position. Doing the middle back rotation. And for level 2, your knees off the floor and then do the cat camel. Again middle back rotation, knees off the floor to increase the intensity. And relax. And now the cool down session. Stretch for your obliques. Bend down as much as possible. Hold for 30 seconds on each side. Repeat for 2 sets. Double arm. Lateral flexion and hold for 30 seconds each. Head to toe stretch, arms extended up. Feel the stretch on your whole body. Shoulder stretch. Holding for 30 seconds. Stretch for your chest and your arms. Forward bending stretches your hamstring, stretches your spine. Spinal twist and the outer thigh stretch. All the movements hold for 30 seconds each. Cross your right leg over your left leg and squat. Feel the stretch on your glutes muscles. Holding for 30 seconds. Repeat for one more set. And the quad stretch. Feel the stretch on your front thigh. Balance. Repeat on the left hand side. Quad stretch on the left leg and forward bending. Forward bending on the right hand side and on the left hand side. Feel the stretch on the inner thigh. Stretch your legs as much as possible. Rest your palms on the floor. And at last, go down, exhale, coming up, inhale.